Corps of Engineers has come up with some 7 options to create a beach where the Natatorium is currently located. However, the city also says it is awaiting the results of a study to determine the cost to restore the monument. Let us send out a clarion call. The only option is the complete restoration of the Natatorium and proper future preservation. What would the rest of the world think of us as a nation if we destroyed a war memorial during a time of war? They would see us as a people disrespectful and uncaring of our men and women in uniform, having no sense of history or commitment of reverence. Let us speak with one voice, loud and clear, calling for a sacred commitment to preserve the memorial for future generations, a place of remembrance and reverence, honoring those heroes of a war fought a long time ago, fought to preserve our freedoms and our way of life. Let us call upon our elected officials to collaborate with our congressional delegation. Ed, hopefully you'll be among that group. In fact, restoration may be an appropriate project for President Obama's stimulus package. Moreover, I bet President Obama would support our efforts since he highly values our country's veterans and truly loves Hawaii's unique historic places.